Hi guys, welcome to In My Unprofessional Opinion. Breaking news this hour is that Watford have sacked yet another... What? It wasn't Watford. It was the UK government. It was the Tory party have sacked Kwasi Kwarteng. I mean, honest. All right, cool. Cheers. Thanks. Thanks for letting me know. Sorry guys, false alarm. You can see how I got jumped to conclusions, so... Don't worry, Slaven Bilic is still safe and Kwasi Kwarteng is no longer Chancellor.